How to test ECU engine with Vident V301.